I think it's very exciting to see where the Olympic movement is going, and the recommendations in the Agenda 2020 definitely focus on, I guess, the sustainability of the Olympics and of the Olympic movement. For me, it was an honour to be a part of the discussion. There was 10 athletes and the president, and I think we can see it's a reflection on in the Agenda 2020 that it is really centred around the athletes and I guess to benefit the athletes and give them the best experience at the Olympic Games and protect them as well. So I think having the athlete input ultimately is really important, and for me to be a part of it and to have a look at the recommendations, I think it's really positive and a great step forward for the Olympic movement. And moving forward, looking at the events rather than the sports and the quotas, I think also covering gender equity and participation and I guess the appeal of the Olympics to the general public. And for me, one thing that was very exciting was the possibility of an Olympic channel and seeing Olympic sports and other sports and athlete profiles and I guess the education side of things live on TV and online for everybody to see 365 days of the year and not once every 4 years. So that if hopefully if that comes to fruition, that'll be very exciting to see around the world.